excited.
They're excited, yeah.
And hearing those screams is making me more excited.
Yeah, I know. Hearing them yell.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be scared?
Maybe.
Hope so.
Maybe. Cool. I want to be scared.
That's
yeah.
Cool.
I want to get scared.
I want to, yeah.
What are you expecting from the maze?
I don't even know. Dark, loud music, probably a whole bunch of lights.
Rave. Okay. Our turn. Why do I have to go first?
Why be first?
Hey everyone, my name is Richie. Of course, I'm creative director of this Halloween maze coming up, and I'm actually gonna give you guys a little mini tour. This is documented because first time ever we're actually having this here at Rio, so it's actually pretty cool. We're having a lot of cool stuff, training and everything's going good, so let's take you around and see what's going on here.
Now, in here, we come into the dream world. There's still a few things that we're working on in this room. We've got to like fix a couple of things in this corridor. But they basically come through here, and they're going to turn around here. And at this point, there's a few places for characters to kind of stand behind and pop out from.
Of the dead can indeed invade the human body.
Why are you not?
That's it. Thank you guys again for joining us. I hope you like this video. Come see the maze next year.